Albert Hall Museum now, which is a collection of ancient artwork and stonework of Hindu origin so far, that's what I've seen. And some of these pieces are like over 1,000 years old.
This one's 1,200 years old.
This one is so tiny, and I've never seen one like this that holds its gunpowder.
The strangest thing I've seen in India so far. Pigeons that look like normal pigeons.
Check out how big its beak is.
Yes, we have found the biggest guitar ever.
Look at the size of it. And it's got strings.
Found a little yoga shrine.
Old yoga masters at work. Nice and flexible. I find it cute that they've got umbrellas. And I like that at the end, they just rest.
Once again, we are crossing a market and I couldn't help myself but buy a nice waistcoat. Looking pretty good. We are yet again in a market and it's really interesting that they seem to group types of items. So at the moment, saris seem to be everywhere. Sugar from sugar canes right now.
And he has this machine where he literally puts it through and it squishes it. And that's all the juice.
And that's what sugarcane looks like.
We are at Jantar Mantar, which is an astronomy park. Very ancient, with a lot of interesting things. We got a guide, so hopefully I will know more. Now, I believe we have the largest sundial on the planet here, which is just behind us. And it manages to tell the time by the second, and it still works. This clever system is to tell the star sign.
That disc there casts a shadow. You read the text and you find the star sign.
I correct myself. This is the largest sundial. I have understood why bigger is better. Bigger it is, the more precise you can be. So you can, this one can tell you to the second the precision.
In England.
We have finished our guided tour and definitely here it was worth it, all these instruments. Slightly complicated, so having someone explain it to you was useful. So I felt smart because I understand it all.
I don't know.
Exhibition, and we've seen these photographs already in London in an exhibition called Illuminating India. So basically it's the Maharaja who's passionate about photography and he used to do loads of self-portraits and change his looks. So look at this one.
This is the guy, he's created his nice look as a yogi and he's the photographer himself. And even different, more westernized settings with his western friends. So
pretty cool guy, taking selfies, early days. We have found the most random little area. It's like a goat feeding area. And look at this cute little baby goat.
He's loving this food. Money's getting restless.
Come on.
And our little baby goat friend is literally still following us.
Wherever we go, he comes. He's very sweet.
Yeah.
Yay! Ring and matching pendant.
Changing colour all the time.
We have found a lovely guy top restaurant with a show.
Last night in our lovely hotel room. This is the last night in Jaipur. We got a flight early tomorrow morning. But Jaipur is maybe my favorite city. I don't know. I liked it. One of the best. So see you tomorrow.